Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is HB and welcome back to another Kasokash video. So in this video I'm gonna be showing you guys a 13 out of 13 repair in action. But before we go any further, please make sure you leave a like and subscribe. That would be very, very appreciated. So I don't know which talent on repair I'm gonna try, but we will see about that. This video is about 13 out of 13, so let's see what 13 out of 13 does. Removes buffs from 5. Actually, let's go ahead and go to this tab, because I want to see the difference between 12 and 13, you know. Okay, so what I see is that 1090 going to 1160. Right here, 45. Oh, look at this. Silences them and introduces their healing effects by 90% for 3 seconds. Also increases this hero's dodge by 45% for 3 seconds. Right here, it gets also increases this hero's dodge by 50% for 3 seconds. This is unreal. 5% dodge is, well, not as much as it sounds, but it's still pretty good, you know. Now I'm gonna use a survival insignia. We have Holy Conviction right here and full dodge traits, so let's go ahead and take it for a spin and see how well it does. Okay, I should have probably got some troops, right? Because look, this just dies way too easy, man. It's like, nah, this ain't happening, boys. This ain't happening. I'm just gonna do this. Get, I don't know how many. Probably just one army camp. Until 70. Man, I wish quick hard was like, not like it is. I just thought it's gonna be one click and you get the army camp up to full, but no, IGG had to mess it up again. I'm just gonna use Wavanica and Beast Tamer just so I can tank with Wavanica. And then you might be asking, like, what is Beast Tamer there for? It is for the Warden, because I don't want to lose this hero's own Warden. It is Brawler, right? Yes, it is Brawler. So let's go ahead and get into the video. I mean, we are already into the video, but I mean into the raiding part of the video, because until now it was kind of an introduction, and it wasn't really that serious, right? So the video just begins. And I mean, I'm not sure if Reaper did all that or it was Wavanica, but that was quite a lot of damage, if I have to be honest. And I don't think Wavanica is capable of doing that just by himself, so I guess Reaper is really doing quite a lot. Now right here, let's see if we can activate a Dove. We should be able to, but can we? It's like, no, please do not silence that Reaper just like that. It's like, come on. What do I have? Do I have the Unholy Pact? No, let me put the Unholy Pact and try against bases without Reaper, because the enemy Reaper silences him and there is no Wawa to remove the silence, which is a little disadvantage. But hey, now I have to look at Reaper's procs. Okay, he's taking quite a bit of deflected damage. Yeah, I'm gonna be using Revive. It's just better for survivability, you know. Of course, Unholy Pact will always do more damage. I'm just gonna walk back on. Alrighty, we got it sorted, so now I can finish the video. I think I'm gonna stay with Revive. Let's see if I'm gonna need to change. I mean, I would really love a secret white main talent Reaper, but nothing I can really do, right? Yep, nothing I can really do because there is Revive and Unholy Pact, and is it really worth it to switch just for this video? Well, it is, but it's not my account, so let's go ahead and finish the raids. Now, right here, I do believe Reaper has what it takes to kill them, but that initial warden hit just kills heroes like so fast. I mean, yeah, I kinda hate that, but there's nothing I can do because wardens are now a part of the game, unfortunately. Yeah, it's a part of the game that I really don't like. It's the wardens. I mean, who likes wardens? I think everybody, literally everybody hates wardens. But, oh well, IGG never listens to us, so we will never get our artifacts back. Wardens will remain in the game forever, I guess. But, oh well. I mean, how I look at things is like, let's just enjoy the game while it's here instead of complaining, because you know the game won't really last much longer with the way it's going. So yeah, I'm just gonna enjoy it while it lasts. Hopefully you guys are doing the same. Instead of complaining, just enjoy it while you can, you know, because it might be too late someday. And yeah, come on Reaper, just Reaper, make something that can make me say, I don't know, wow, so I can stop talking about other stuff that I don't really want to, but I just get distracted easily. Honestly, in my opinion, the game will last. For sure, will last much longer, but it's losing players. Yes, it will still be around for a very good amount of time, I say, but what's the point of playing when you have no friends in the community? Yeah, most of the people are playing just because of friends. So, if all your friends quit, then you are gonna quit as well. Or just make new friends, but oh well, it's not that easy. Why am I even talking about this stuff? Let's go ahead and do some testing in dungeons, because I haven't done that. I mean, I'm pretty sure the 12 of 12 Reaper can do just as much as the 13 out of 13, but you know, it's a little bit of extra stats. Oh no, actually, right here I was proven wrong, because 12 of 12 Reaper definitely wouldn't have done this much damage to the Vlad Dracula, and I believe it was Pixie, not too sure. Did I really use a level 5 Sacred White Insignia all the time instead of a level 8? Really? I just don't know what to say, boys. I don't know what to say. I was using the wrong insignia all the time. Big O rip, boys. Big O rip. But well, those who are here until the end will know that. And yeah, the reason why I won't start over is because this video is not about talent or anything. It's about 13 out of 13. Man, look at this Reaper clearing up all of the heroes in this dungeon. That's quite nice. Hey, one thing I wanna see is Insane Dungeon 8. Not 8, but 610. I definitely wanna see 610. Yeah. Let's go ahead and get 610. Oops, I didn't mean to pull the recorder over here. But it is reminding me that I have to hurry up. This is literally the last thing I'm gonna do in this video. So, yeah. I'll just try to get it done as fast as possible. Come on, Reaper. Just do what you're gonna do as fast as possible. Please. Pretty please, Reaper. Like, come on. Kill all of those heroes, like, as soon as you can. As soon as you can, Reaper, as soon as you can. I'm fairly sure you can kill them in a minute, but it's gonna take way too long, man. It's like, I'm just gonna add a little bit of help. Mainly to survive, but you know, Wawa Wawa does a little bit of damage as well. What I wanna see is Reaper silencing the demons. Yeah, I think Reaper can permanently silence the demons, which would be kinda huge. Nope, definitely not. So I mean, that's gonna be pretty much it for this video, guys. If you enjoyed it, please make sure you leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.